Belfry. The regulators are inside Star Labs. Building's locked down, but I think they might have been doing some maintenance out here.
That would explain how they got in. Better check if you can find an opening.
This works. Made it inside Star Labs. We'll report back.
Get a move on. Those scientists are in a lot of trouble.
Guess that means you're done.
They left the security system on.
The regulators hacked into the system. It'll target anyone who doesn't look like them. That means you.
There's hundreds of petabytes in each array, and I'm there.
You're stealing Star's data.
You'll probably be out for a while.
A security console. I wonder if this thing has audio. Might catch a regulator saying you've been working for it. Victor Freeze, working with the regulators. And I was hoping this was a routine robbery.
Damn it. You'll have to stop them before they get what they're after.
You got on my bad guy!
guess just follow the trail of ice and destruction. Nice. Cryogel. Is Frieza's suit leaking? Freeze goes, ice follows. And so do I.
Check out my new toys. Introducing Pony Pigeon and the marvelous QQ. With these drones, we usher in a new generation of remote control pain.
Where freeze goes, ice follows. And so do I.
Thank you.
face was no match for Freeze's suit. That can't be good. Freeze can't be far.
Freeze is probably on one of the floors above you.
I just know something.
Research lab. Where are the scientists?
Proteges would come eventually.
Your proteges were stealing buckets of confidential data. I put a stop to that.
Whatever my associates are after is their business. I have what I came for.
Whatever you're after was not worth killing for. I promise!
My time is valuable. I will not waste any more of it talking to you!
Halon system compromised. Please vacate the area.
I'm guessing these regulators aren't here to help me free the scientists. The lab is sealed. I should find another way in. Quickly. I wonder if I could reposition the railgun.
sometimes the simplest solution is the correct one. In this case, railgun!
Thank you. You're with Batman, right? We spoke earlier. Thank God you came when you did.
Wouldn't have done without your call.
He took all of our cryo gel. It's enough to drain the thermal energy from Gotham 3 times over.
Enough to freeze all of Gotham? We'll take care of Freeze. Just do me a favor and stay put until the police get here. Tell them what you told me.
I will. Again, thank you.
You're back.
Wonderful.
So, fun fact, according to the warden, Harley wasn't even an inmate.
She was just there to hang out.
Hey, Dick. Want to hear a scary story?
Beth, I grew...
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body. But it requires deep focus. Let go of your grief and concentrate on my voice. In the heat of battle, remember to not rush. Time your strikes well to build momentum in the fight. You're ready to move on. Someday, you'll surpass even me.
Mr. Freeze is claiming responsibility for a dare.
We need to find that cryogel and take down Freeze. He killed that scientist just to spite us. And then he got away.
He said it was Batman's fault. Bruce promised him a cure for his condition.
And in return, he was just supposed to behave. But I guess with Bruce gone, he's back in the game. What have you got, Sam?
Judging from the list of stolen items, I'd say he's looking to upgrade his exosuit. And that's just for starters.
He also downloaded local weather balloon data for the past 10 years.
Let's go back out there and stop Breeze before he kills anyone else.
Yes! Easy, Tiger. We'll get him. Maybe that's enough practice for today.
I've set the back computer to monitor the city for high concentrations of cryogel.
Meanwhile, we should keep tabs on anyone working for Freeze, which should be easy since he decks out all of his lackeys with cryoguns.
respect the...
What?
I was just thinking of that time we all made dinner together, and Tim got tomato sauce over Bruce and Babs.
I don't remember that.
What? No, you have to. It was the same year... You know what? Never mind. Dumb story anyway.
Well, I could tell you a story. It's about being dead, then brought back to life by a pit of mind-altering goo.
Hey, I didn't mean
that. I don't know what's worse. Having a chunk of my life taken away from me, or coming back to everyone thinking I'm gonna snap.
I'm sorry, Jason. We shouldn't have... I shouldn't have treated you like an outsider.
My God, you're such a Boy Scout. No wonder you were the first.
They've ever worked for anyone before.
He can give them access to technology and equipment they can only dream of.
But if we take down Freeze, we'll also take down their new weapon supplier. Two birds, one stone.
Come on!
I enjoyed that.
I wish I could ignore this stuff.
Yes.
are they doing here?